Hi friends, I am uploading a new video on mobile nets. First I will briefly discuss about why it is called mobile net and why we go for mobile nets. So mobile nets, this algorithm is called mobile net because this algorithm is therefore the inventors mainly focused on for edge devices or mobile applications. Why they mainly focus on these devices? Because in normal before mobile net models, they have so many parameters, and so in the if we have so many parameters, we have more number of weights. So if you want to process that more number of parameters and our weights, we require more memory or we require use processors. So for edge device or mobile processor can't handle that memory and they can't do that huge process. So we need to reduce the memory and we need to reduce the complexity of that process. So we are going for the mobile nets. So this is one of the best algorithm for reducing the memory size and reducing the